Rusty changed to commander.
He says have fun and stuff in Skype.
Oh, this is the mission where you have to fucking rescue Natalia. Or not rescue her, but break out with her.
Well, there's an N64 over here. What's this?
Bullet sponge, you bitch. Oh, what the fuck, this varmint rifle. Where's the, oh, wow, they've even done the screen. That's cool. Where's my pistol?
Oh, can't get past certain points. Okay.
Yeah, there's like a massive invisible wall around the outside of this level in the N64 version.
I don't remember that. I think you go right to the tree line, which is basically a massive non-invisible wall.
Well, yeah, but it's still a limit. I think I still called it an invisible wall.
Yeah, I was trying to get up some stairs and couldn't get no further.
This is awesome.
Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
What's this?
Yeah, this is cool.
Ah, no, that's not do that. That's just door. Ooh.
Gotta keep a lookout for a turntable. There's heaps of vinyl around, but
what's this? Oh, more stairs and stuff.
I'd like to know what these N64 locals are for.
I think they're just there for ambiance.
Yeah, I shot one and nothing happened.
That's the last one, Lore. Just clear.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep the life for now. Attention.
Yeah, the rest of the level's this way. There's not much to do down about.
Okay, I'm getting farther away from the trader now. Yeah, I can't see the dude right now.
This is where you pick up the throwing knives.
Mm. Yes, you start in the jail cell.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what the ends are. They're the traitor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Lore, you start the game off in this prison area and you have to magnetic watch.
Just a second.
You're in this cell over here. And you have to magnetic watch a key off the guard, and then there's usually a vent over here that's got like throwing knives in it. And then you just kill your first guard, steal his AK, and then the base is all yours. This mission would be a walk in the park in the N64 game if you didn't have to protect Natalia, who just...
Well,
there you go.
Woohoo!
Copyright strike inbound if anyone's recording.
Copyright strike galore!
I'm sure that's quite loud going to the mic.
Oh no, it's some sort of remix.
Wasn't this where you picked up the body armor?
I don't know.
I think so. I think there was sentry guns in some of these, like, alcoves. That's what I had to get past.
I remember shooting out all the security cameras.
Yeah. Those things were pretty useless.
Oh, now I've turned all my game down to hear myself think. The gun sounds are like non-existent. It's kind of sad. Hang on, let me options, audio. Still not great. Audio. There you go, and how many guns are loud as fuck?
Oh, that other guy's about to die.
Oh.
I've wondered if the guy ran off somewhere.
He's here. No,
he's dead.
One guy is here.
Oh, I thought he died.
No, he's healing himself.
Sorry, old bean.
Worst grenade ever.
Let's make this stuff icy.
Field dispatch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Nice shot.
No, please, no. Don't be loud as fuck. Come on.
Bing, 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 bing.
Although this music is awesome.
I'm not crying. The source port for GoldenEye. GoldenEye
this now, it's like, wow, the N64 actually had some proper music. Oh, it only plays through the interval round, that's cool. I think, yeah, that body armor's there for a reason. It's like a homage.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind the music during, like, this section of the game if it wasn't so damn loud.
Yeah. Super bleed. That's all you need to know, Rusty.
Oh. I had to try.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm right.
Where are you, Laura?
I'm by the entrance. Shit. Yeah, I tried to make it back to the room where we were, but I couldn't find it, and I ended up at the entrance.
That's unfortunate.
I only had the MP7 on. What was terrifying?
The noise that played when you died, it was so loud.
So who needs an airstrike?
Wasn't your fault. Damn map designer's fault.
You look a little bloody. I never played this, so I don't know this map. Your ass is on fire.
Always. Ladies.
As he said that, two ladies came round the corner. Oh, he fell down.
Oh. Probably was the tire.
Fuck off, you call of pricks. You thought you got so close. You know, it would be cool level. Train station. That was a cool level.
Well, there's a husk behind that corner.
What do you mean overkill? I don't know what you're talking about.
Aim for your ass!
Oh, I will!
Do you want to go get your gun?
Yeah, I respawned at the beginning, so I will be able to get it right away. Oh, and the traitor is in this spot as well. Oh, but my gun ain't here anymore. Yeah, this is the corner where I died.
I think I just found your gun.
Ah. Okay, so I wasn't in the place where I thought I was.
It was the other side.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, there. Thank you! Ah!
Well done, Rusty!
Kablam! But they don't spawn in this room, so basically we have two entrances here as well. Oh, I would say that for very selfish reasons, I prefer the lobby because this is easier to find.
Help.
Oh, now you're in trouble. The pistol's out. Danger zone!
Right.
Now I'm thinking that's from GoldenEye Source, and they probably own the copyright.
Huh?
I don't think Nintendo owns the copyright to this particular version of the track. Or Rare, for that matter. They made GoldenEye. You need help there.
We got Strike here, yeah.
What's your status?
We're all good over this side.
Killing all the things.
Okay. Yeah,
mate. How you doing over there?
Semi-quiet, but they do come.
Yeah. Somebody close the door. Snake goes up my leg, up my back, and over my shoulder. You a guy in Sydney?
Like did a husk just shoot me?
How dare he?
So rude.
Oh, I'm out of grenades apparently.
A saddening development.
Counter just goes like down.
Ooh, ammo.
Start spawning. Oh, prepare your eyes. I mean ears.
Prepare your asses.
Ah, my eyes, it's too loud.
Yeah. Exactly what I was gonna say. Any doodads? Nope.
We've got support on the team now.
Demo.
What?
Just organizing my personal effects when I realized, oh! The game has started.
Flash point.
On your side?
Yep.
Oh, I'm on my way.
I wonder how much damage I actually did to him with my grenade, because he was pretty much just standing in it the entire time he was there.
I think pretty pretty well. I was shooting at him at the same time, and I think I was squeezed into the corner just enough that he didn't seem to do that much damage to me.
Scrike here.
He didn't do a lot of damage because you were a Mightling grenade.
Ah.
Strike down.
Oh, never mind.
He was hurting you and I was healing you continually.
Ah.
He's only gone and got commando level 15.
Ooh. New perk.
Yeah, boy. And I can't wait! We've got a strike over here again.
You want help?
No, he's dead. He's down. Yeah, you damn right that headshot was worth a Z time. Or Z time, whatever you want to call it. I'd like to buy some throwing knives, please, Trader.
You mean ear up?
Yeah, well, my ears are bleeding.
A little bloody.
We can't see the crawlers coming because they're crawling through a pile of bodies.
Yeah, it helps to view from a slightly different angle. By the way, Nux, speaking about Z time, one thing that that has changed is the whole thing that when shit slows down, then also the colors drain out and contrast goes up. Maybe that's what's making it a little bit, I don't know, clearer.
recon for resupply. It's definitely better in this version.
Yeah.
God, here we go again.
Bam!
See you on the other side.
Stay here.
Maybe.
I think the other one's a bit better, but yeah, sure, we can do.
I kind of like this one better. Probably because you're on the other side, you have a very long corridor there.
Yeah.
Our side's very short.
Yeah, this one has more equal opportunity.
Yeah. Like, from here to the bottom of the stairs is pretty much the length of our side of the other place. Not only was it destroyable, it could have stuff inside. And what was really cool for the time was the stuff inside could have stuff inside it. Do you remember the was it caverns?
I think so.
It's the level where you get the P90s.
We've got a strike over it. Cavern the one that had like a base built into it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember the one.
There's a lot of like caverns with catwalks in them.
Yeah. Another strike over it.
Do you remember the room that had like a little bit off to the side with loads of crates in it? Flesh pine. Mm. I think one of those crates was a special one. It had a whole load of crates inside, like Russian dolls. I think it was the second P90, you know? Like the right or the left-handed version.
Nice.
So you can get dual P90.
Oh! But
crates inside crates inside crates.
I upgraded Demolitionist to level 4, I think.
Nice.
Yo, Explosionist, don't you run away from me! Yoink. Oh, my ammo is full. Okay. If you say so.
Oh, that'll be a strike then. Why isn't this guy dying? Oh.
Dead now.
I seem to remember when I was playing GoldenEye, I used to hide in the... Because this area had a lot of guards in it, I just hide up there in the top and let them come to me.
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
pet trader was in the Natalia kill room.
I will try this side now.
Oh, if you're over this side, I'm gonna... Oh, actually, that's alright, we get enough scrapes and flesh bounds over here as well.
Well, demo's over this side now.
Scrake! Scrake is down. Oh, we got a flesh bound. Thank you, Digi!
Anytime.
Is it down or is it just stunned? Can't tell.
It's down.
Dead.
Ah, okay. You dead?
Let me tank him because I've got 125 armor, 125 health now. So it actually makes sense for me to run in front of them now.
I could throw a grenade at you. I guess guy's rolling the vector.
They're so good. Oh, I have to move forward with the flesh bound, otherwise I just end up shooting him.
Need help?
Nah, it's alright, it's the husk. Oh. Oh no, the body of the flesh pound, the corpse that we'd already dealt with.
Ah, yeah.
He was just eating all my bullets.
The one that just sort of hangs in the corner now.
Mm-hmm. They're all dead!
Including my eardrums.
And that doesn't look like it's about to change.
What? Just me, or did it get a bit quiet?
You might be farther away from the loudspeaker.
I didn't think there was a distance. I thought it was just play this music through the speakers. I see you.
It gets quieter over here.
Yeah, and in this corridor it's also quieter.
Well, I guess we're staying out here for now.
I will stick to this corridor.
Got two flesh bounds over here.
I'm covering this area here.
Yep.
Day.
Yeah, I'm reloading. Nice. Ready. Cover me.
Reload. You used to be serious. Dead with their numbers, but there are plenty left.
This medic shotgun is actually pretty fearsome. It's like a mini AA-12.
Strike up here as well.
Yeah, okay. Now that this break is done for, I'm moving back to the tunnel. Or not. Oh, I upgraded sharpshooter.
Nice.
Blue missed his scoot, right?
SWAT level 14.
Oh, another scrape here. I'm backing back out.
We got one up on the helicopter pad as well. At least I think that's what it is.
Was.
That pad is a bad location, yo.
I think he's coming from that direction. Go that way. Steady on.
Basically,
down corner
stepped
afterwards.
On me.
We need to get the hell out of these corridors.
Ah, it's not dead yet. Yeah, these corridors still. And of course, the last trader location was like the deepest inside the base's bowels. Do you have hand grenades? Maybe spam spam them. Spam them on.
They're hilly grenades, but...
Okay, what about the others? Ah, okay.
Can't see
but it was overrun by the small Zeds, I think.
The Patriarch's like right there, I'm out of here. Alright, it's like my knowledge of this map is actually paying off.
I think he's ahead of you.
Oh, damn it!
Spam grenade behind you.
Where are you?
He's in the room where we held off for a long time.
Upstairs or downstairs?
Downstairs. Downstairs. He's ahead of you again.
Find my way back to you guys. Oh dear, thank fuck. Let's do this.
Avenge me!
Ammo in here, if you need it.
It's alright, I think I'm good.
I need it.
They've got him here, they've got him.
You're about to get cornered. Spam regular grenades, if you can.
I don't know where he's gone.
In this branch, yes, you're after him. Up these stairs, I think.
Got it.
Yeah, at the end of the corridor and on the right. Went.
Take that monster!
Go on, Rusty.
I think he went into one of these rooms. Yeah, he's right ahead. I think you can see him now. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Reloading. Yeah, the corridor is clear. It's behind you.
Oh shit! I've turned the wrong way.
Uh-oh. No, the corner of death.
He's turned around, you get out of there, Nux. Come back to us.
So I'm running through here to get back to you.
He's nearly dead. Just run right at him, keep firing.
Somebody fire!
Suck that nut, you son of a bitch. Shooting through walls now, is it?
Dodge this!
That's my party trick, bitch!
Yay! I ran out of ammo for the same gun twice.
Oh man, nice work, team.
N64 stack. I like that map for multiplayer. Don't know if it worked too well with Zeds.
I am gonna duck out for the evening.
How about Strix on the plane?
Hmm.
No.